Hi guys, I'm gonna play Roblox and I'm playing Obby, and so on. So yeah, I'm on stage four, stage five, sorry. So yeah, I don't know, I hope you can see this. Yeah, no, you can't. What one different guys? Because I really want to see this, because my other thing, what I've used to put the stand on, it broke. So I am hoping this could work for you guys. I don't know if it will, but I'm actually hoping it will work. So just put the phone in. I'm just turning the camera out. Okay, you can see at least something, but. I could just break that, then that'd be great. I just break this pillar because then I could see what I'm cameraing. Sorry. This is my new little tripod. So yeah, I'm on level 5. As you can see, I started all the way from there. So that's 1. It's 2, 3, 4, and then 5. So, oh, there's the 5-1. So, that would be that one would be level 7. I mean 6. So, yeah. Basically, these are some steps I have to. Okay, it's just restarted. But these are some jumps that you have to jump on. So. They're not that hard, in just in case you fall off or otherwise you hit something. And yeah, sorry that I look ugly at the beginning of the video, but I just woke up like a minute ago, but I wasn't tired. So yeah, we're just going on this, and now we're on level 6. So. These ones are pretty easy. Now, I think I've played this game before, I'm not too sure. But I actually think I have played a game before. I've played a game before like this. So, let's just leave and let's just play another game because this does not look as fun as before because I already played it. So, we're gonna go in games. And search, so we're gonna go obese. So we have got okay, escape the evil dentist. We've got obby. So we're gonna do escape the evil dentist. So let's go. I'm gonna say that I have played this. I'm also going to say I haven't played this because I have no clue because it looks really similar as the game I've played before. No, okay, I haven't played this before. I know you guys are thinking like, what? She hasn't played this game before. Like, what the hell? What is this girl? But, you played before? No, I haven't. I don't really remember playing this game. Maybe I have. Maybe a really long time ago, so. Only one door leads out of here. Oh god. Wait, is it one? But it could be one of the lockers. There's a door here, that could be that one. Oh no. Not that one then. But yeah, we're on level 2. It's this one. Anyway. Looks like we found. I Are you kidding me? I need the hammer. Can I just take that? Okay, so it's there. I'm gonna guess, but I found it.
Hát most mi vetted onnan le? Hát az előbb pakoltam össze, bakker.
But these are toothpaste, I guess. I, like, see how I haven't played this game now. I wouldn't know what that is, but... Okay. I'm actually, like, really thick. Okay. Jenny. Sorry about the background noise, but okay, so he just died. The duck is just around the corner, don't let him see it, okay, so we'll have to, I guess, go for a locker. Guessing.
Amikor a videó meg megy ám, úgy jointozz rá, passzeg.
Okay, so yeah, that guy just died, whatever his name is. Oh, yeah! I just died. This is a very evil dentist, no joke. And yeah, very sorry of the background noise, but I heard them just shush, but they won't. So I guess you have to press that now. Okay, door. Are you kidding me? It's so obvious I'm gonna die in this one. Yeet. Am I supposed to go now? Okay. I'm gonna like... Okay, wait.
Mom,
you took my chin there.
Yes,
okay, here's a maze. I'm just gonna go this way because I'm I don't know which way I'm going on.
Kettő, mi a fasznak osztott be? Mikor kim volt körülbelül 3 vagy 4 asztal?
Why made it?
A faszomat van. Meg. Shadow!
Hát igen, mert hogyha még vízi érted, akkor azt mondja az ember, hogy oké. Okay.
Persze, mert ha dolgozni megyek, ja. Nem azért, hogy izé ott állják, azt nézze ki a fejemből, mert...
Tenna meg az van, hogy mert izé jön be, megy be a főnök, aztán csak azt látja, hogy áll a zseni. De ezt már megfigyeltem, hogy amikor töltögeti fel a pultot, meg törölget, meg takarít, akkor senki menedzser nem jön be. Aztán Mihály sőzött azzal a munkával, bazd meg, utána jelfél jönnek be fel, aztán csak azt látják persze, hogy áll, mert már megcsinált ugye mindent. Ugyanezt különben én is értem, akármikor lemegyek, tudod, hogy nincs semmi, lent van a Pável, tudod, én is mindig takarítom a mosógépet, tudod, a falat, a polcokat, érted, hogyha kijön, akkor lássatot csinálok valamit, nem az, hogy állok így, amikor nincs olyan sok mosogatni való, érted? És bazdmeg, mikor csinálom, benne vagyok, érted, nyalom a falat, meg minden, senki nem jön arra, senki bazdmeg, és ide befejezem, ugye, mosogatógépből is kijön a cucc, ugye, várok vele, érted, hát bazdmeg, ott állok, mit látok, én a Pável, érted, mit látok, azt, hogy állok, azt támasztatok, érted. A menedzser,
az ívet, mindenki.
Ja.
Még az angol király.
Azt látják, bazdmeg, hogy csak én ott állok, de tényleg, holott előtte bazdmeg, megcsináltam a dolgomat, már érted, nem, nekem se az a célom, hogy... Hogy érted, ott álljak, mert úgy persze nehezebben megy az idő.
Jó lesz.
Na jó van, majd befejezted.
Majd Betty beköltöttem a kovádat, állítom. Kell forgot which one it was. Bro. Cause yeah, if you guys play this game, then now you know where to go. So, okay, I guess you can go. Am I like out something? No. Where am I supposed to go, you know? Okay. Okay, so I actually think some kind of flood happened here, because you could tell. Some like bloody stuff happened here. Now, I don't really know how she could have died on that one, but I'm guessing I have to go down to there. But actually, first we have to go. Okay. Oh wow. Okay. So this is where. Cars are crazy, so okay, that was easy. Okay, so we escaped without a teeth beat, so tough. So I'm just gonna go here. But actually, I want to sit in here because I want to go on the other one. So we're gonna get it on the other one. So let's go. Ah, I'm bold. Okay, let me play this one. Like seriously, let me play this one. That crazy barber is making people bold. Let's escape. Whoa, what is happening there? I get this good plus every time. Come on, yeah. Oh, okay. Don't know how I died, but okay. I get this good plus every time. Come on, yeah. Okay, I guess. Okay, so here comes this one, so. Okay, but how you have my help? You're supposed to get through like that big space. I almost made it. Almost. I get these goops up every time. This is actually like pretty easy. How would someone really like die on this? I don't get it, but move. Are you kidding me? That was pretty easy. To where you're supposed to go now. Okay, supposed to jump all the way up there. Front gun blazes. Cool.
Wow.
Let's not.
Again.
Okay. So I'm guessing you have to jump on that because that's like now what you're supposed to jump on. I guess you have to jump on that. Okay, if this is a maze, okay, no, it's not. Thank goodness. Who would put acid in hairspray? But okay. Yeet. Yeet, guys. Yeet. Now, yeah, story of the background noise, what happened like a minute ago, but my auntie was here and they just shut up, so. But yeah, no one's here now, only me and my dog. Yay, we made it. I guess you have to go through here. Oh, I actually thought you did. Okay. Oh no, let's go all the way up there. There's no way I'm gonna do this. Yeah, now my dog's singing, so sorry about that. Okay, I guess you can't go on the scissors because they look dangerous. That was easy. God, it's every piece of hair. I am gonna be hair. I made it. Okay, I'm guessing these are wigs, cause like stands. I'm bald, quick, get out of here. No, why would I get out of here? I'm actually helped. Wow, these are a lot of stuff. hair curlers. Like, these are the things he doesn't really use because he just makes people bald, basically. Lipstick. I mean, hairdressers could too. Oh, look, lipsticks. For hair. I'm actually the highest one right now because this is like pretty easy, no joke. I'm on 17, and people are like still 13, 7, 6, 6, 7, 6, 5, 1, 1. Like, bruh. Like, 1 is the easiest level. Like, no joke. 1 is pretty easy. Someone's still on 1. Bell. Okay. Oh god. Okay, that's why I have to slip. That is dangerous. Hurry, down this giant slide, we're almost to the exit. Oh, thank goodness. What? Oh. I'm on 19 now, don't really know. Yay. Yeah, we're so close to the exit, guys. Very close, like.
Bro, are we that close?
Don't think. Yeah, we're very close to the exit. Okay, I guess you can't really like. Okay, you can touch that. Wow. What's this? That's one giant hair blubber. The trick here is to jump. How the hell are you gonna? That was one big giant one. Oh no, that's amazing. I said freaking no, don't worry, I didn't say thingy. The F word, because I said I wouldn't say that in front of YouTube really, but. Sure. I get back goosebumps every time. Caravel, yeah. Dead end. Wow. Another dead end. Wow. Yes. Oh, not yet. Okay, so what happened? Oh, are these like rotten hairs or something? No, I can't get out. No, why did I do this? No. Okay. Wow, that's like a big thick hair dryer. handle. No joke. Oh, that's hard looking. Freaking hits me in the face! Wow! Wow! That is a really spinny chair. Just whack a whackers. Hey, yo, girl! Hey, yo, man, you can't hit me! Ha! Bruh! I get his goosebumps of every time. I come around, yeah. You're the way, girl. Wait, did we escape? No, we haven't yet. We haven't yet, girl, guys. Quick, let's run out of the streets. Uh-oh. You have to get there quick. Wow, this is like really dangerous. I am the other's every day. It's gonna be, but how am I supposed to grow my hair back? Yay! Can I get these stuff? You can, oh my god. Whoa!
Mindig olyan büdös van bent? Lehet érezni, hogyha bejön?
Hát amikor a dél, tudom én bejöttem, akkor nagyon büdös volt. Uh-huh.
Hát mert nem volt nyitva tudom nagy ablak, de most kinyitottam a nagy ablakot is.
Így most érezni, de nem az a vészes, tehát ez a tompa.
Aha. Uh-huh. Na hol kell tudni?
Jössz egy hárat.
Ha?
Hát nem mindegy.
Menjünk ki a konyhába.
Yeah, so that was it. So yeah, guys. I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys because I'm like really bored now. I'm really tired. But yeah, bye guys. I might do an intro now.